Okay, the typhoon has already passed, but we're still getting a lot of rain and a lot of wind. Oh. That sucker almost tore my umbrella right out of my hand. Definitely don't need that. Well, I see the parking lot here, Barbaretto. It's flooded out. You gotta have somebody come down here pretty soon and unplug the drain somewhere. Or the water get in the bar. Yeah, here's a 2020 and Barbaretto's. Like I said, it's about 3 inches of water in the parking lot. I mean, I could probably unblock the drain, but it's none of my business, you know? I'm go working on people's property that don't belong to me. Okay, National Highway. You know, the rain has been raining really hard all night until I came out the door, and it's just dribbling. I hope it just dribbles the rest of the day. Definitely don't need no hard rain. As I was saying, the typhoon has already passed. But I guess there's another one on the way. Morning! Yeah, I guess not. It's messes like this that cause the drains to clog up. Definitely need to clean this mess up, right? Oh well. Yeah, the water just don't drain here very well sometimes. I'm not sure if it's high tide right now or what. I didn't look. Due to the actual flooding here, I have to actually walk in the slow lane. That's very unsatisfactory and very damn dangerous. It's not really good. Not a good situation. Okay, it's a wet day today, that's for sure. Been beautiful along the whole city. I'm kind of stuck here under this awning. I'm not moving, that's for sure. Oh, this is bad. Okay, still raining. I don't know how long we'll be out today, that's for sure. Hey! Oh, it's raining, starting to come down harder now. Get my umbrella. I'm okay. Sorry about that. Well, it's raining.